In this video, we will be demonstrating the Engineering Science Full Set ESF, which is a complete set of experiments from TecQuipment's Engineering Science range. Also included with it are three work panels for mounting the experiments on, as you can see here. Everything is contained within a convenient mobile trolley. Today we're at Birmingham City University, who use this kit in their mechanical engineering laboratory. The full set allows at least three students to work with any three of the engineering science experiments at the same time. Let's take a look at a few of the experiments. First, we're going to start with the Engineering Science Work Panel, the ES1. This is a multi-position work panel for use with all the experiments in the range. It can be set up in a landscape, portrait as we can see here, inclined or flat formation. Here is the Forces Kit, the ES2, for learning about the centre of gravity of shapes and the relationship between angles and coplanar forces. It includes a set of different two-dimensional plastic shapes, pulleys and weights, and a magnetic protractor for experiments in concurrent and non-concurrent coplanar forces and angles. With these, you can create force triangles, polygons and linked polygons, learn about theorems such as Bose notation and the parallelogram of forces. The Moments Kit, the ES3, allows students to investigate the relationship between distance and forces in rigid beams and levers. It includes three main lever types, the first, second and third order, along with an L-shaped plate for experiments in bell crank levers, plus a pulley that allows extra experiments with moments created by oblique forces. The Rotational Friction Kit, the ES17, enables students to learn how rotational friction affects the efficiency of popular machine elements and bearing materials. It includes a screw jack, a wedge, and different bearings. Students learn about concepts such as mechanical advantage, velocity ratio, efficiency, and overhaul. The Tensile Tester Kit, the ES6, shows the principles of tensile tests on specimens of different materials. By mounting materials such as plastic, aluminium and steel, students can twist the chuck to stretch the specimen and examine the overall stress and strain, elongation, tensile strengths and yield properties. Tests can be performed to the point of destruction where the material snaps with a dramatic clunk. The Spares Kit, the ESX, is an extra kit of common parts that may become mislaid or need replacing, including fixings, weights, hooks and cords. The set includes spare empty trays for additional storage. For more information about the Engineering Science range, individual products and bundles available, click on the link in the description box below. Don't forget to like, subscribe to the TecQuipment channel on YouTube to ensure you don't miss all of our latest videos. Thank you for watching.